Yeah, hello and welcome to Cimbrer Bushcraft. Well, I'm in my forest today, my black forest, and it's a wonderful weather. It's about 10 degrees Celsius and no wind at all. And yes, I moved my location, the place that I found first, and I was setting up my tarp, and then suddenly I saw that there was a road nearby. I saw a car come driving there. There's not many cars out here, but I saw a car and I thought, well, this is too close to the road. So I moved further in to the forest and find this little spot, and it's really a dream spot. It's so beautiful in here. I don't think you can see that on the footage. I hope you can, but it's very small and compact, and the sun is shining through the needles here in this pine forest. So very wonderful. I'm going out here today and making a little lunch, and tell you about a few things that I have made, including this one and other things. So I hope you stay on. Skål, everyone. Delicious. Almost cooking. Yeah. I got some things to tell you. As I said in the beginning, this hood, I actually made it myself. The one I have is in wool, and it's very hot. And now when the summer is coming, I made this with linen, very thin fabric, so it is not warm, but it protects me, and I like the look at it. And beside that, I actually got a new tunic and some new trousers. The tunic is a Viborg shirt, I think it's called. I have a link in my on my website, and it's only made in the same color as this white or natural color. And I wanted it to be a little bit dark brown, so I dyed it back home in my washing machine. It's very easy, and I think it's a nice color now, so I'm very fond of that. And my trousers, linen trousers, black from Grimfrost too. It's very cozy to have on, and again, when the summer is coming, wool trousers is much too hot for me. Yeah. Yeah, it was a delicious lunch I made. Bacon and eggs, a little breakfast like, but it tastes very good, and my coffee too. So all in all, it's been a wonderful day out here in the forest, and you can hear the birds are singing. Yeah, definitely spring is arriving to Denmark eventually. We have had some very bad weather the last couple of weeks, heavy wind, and we actually had snow the other day and much rain and so on, but now I think it's turning. I hope so. Yeah, yeah. And then you probably know that I have rebuilt my shelter out in Cimbrer camp, and I'm actually finished there. So I made a little video about the final process when I lay on the thatchage with straw that is binded together with some steel wire. And in the end of this video, a little short video, 10 minutes or so, that I show how I made the final adjustments and the final result, how it looks. And I hope you like that. I'm very pleased with it. It looks, I think it looks cool. And yeah, a little bit more Viking. I like it. And so I've talked with Martin. We are going to make an overnight out there, perhaps next week. I don't know, but so it will be my first, our first overnighter in my Viking house. Now it's no longer a shelter, but I will call it my Viking house. It's not a long house, it's a short house, but it suits me very nicely. And I think the finish of it is quite nice too. So, yeah. Now I'm just sitting here relaxing, enjoying my coffee, and in not so long I have to pack down and go to the car and drive home. Yeah. It's very quiet out here beside the birds, and yeah, it's one of my favorite places. I love it very much, and yeah, I'll be back here for sure. Actually, not so far away from places I've been before, but you just have to walk a couple of meters and then there's a whole new surroundings there. Actually, when I went in, walked in through the forest, it was very, very dense. And I don't know if I have scratch, but I have pine needles all over me and in my gear. So I've never been in a forest that was so dense before. It was almost impossible to go through it, but I managed at the end. So yeah, and all in all, a wonderful day out here. I hope you enjoyed that too. And I'm very grateful that you are following me on my little adventures. And those of you who are very observant has probably noticed I haven't got my leg wraps on. I don't want to use them in the summer because, again, it's very hot. So I actually bought this. Yeah, it's not in a Viking store or something, but just an ordinary store where they sell fabrics and so on. And my plan was actually to use this like a leg wrappings, but it slides down. I tried it, so I have to somehow find a solution so I can use this. I think it looks cool, but when I'm walking, it slides down. So yeah, I have to do something about that, and of course I'll solve that problem or that challenge. And my good old boots there, also from Grimfrost. I think it's Osberg boots. Very durable, and yeah, I like them a lot.